What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install RoShade for Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, download RoShade for Roblox on your PC. Open up your browser of choice and navigate to roshade.com/download or click on the link in the description below. Click the Download RoShade button located in the center of the page. Click the download button on the light version and watch a 6-second ad on the redirected website. After the timer runs out, at the upper right corner of the screen, you'll get a skip button there. Click skip and the RoShade installer will start being downloaded. You can find this file in your downloads folder and your browser can help you locate your downloaded files. Once downloaded, double-click the downloaded file to open the RoShade installer. On the installer window, click Install. You'll now see two key bindings, one for toggling shaders and the other one for opening and closing the reshade panel. Choose the key bindings you prefer and click Next. Now, select the presets to download and click Install. Once the installation process is finished, the Next button will become unavailable at the lower right of the installer window. Click Next and then click the Close and Launch option. You will be redirected to Roblox's homepage. You can start playing any Roblox experience and the shaders will automatically start in the background. Using your toggle switch F8, you can turn shaders on and off anytime. You can also customize them more with the RoShade panel using the F7 key. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.